your fight now.
All right, here we go. New season. I'm back. I have the flu, but I'm back. It's yesterday's event was interesting. I'll be posting it. And yeah, it was interesting. That's the word I'll use. This is actually the end of yesterday's event, actually. This is how it ends. We're getting the Hulk at some point. I don't think he's Battle Pass, though. And Mr. Beast as well, as you see right there. I'm also using the new computer settings. There's like this thing now that you can let it do its own thing. We'll see how that works. Oh, hold up. Okay. Okay, chapter 4. Here we go. This is new. I haven't seen this yet. Oh, I thought I was gonna get the drive. Okay, we can do tricks. Poor Jonesy. He's no longer a default, by the way. Oh, okay. I'm not even paying attention to the locations. I should have been doing that. Was the farm Frenzies? Oh, Rockets are back. The Witch is going to be a sick skin. I'm excited for this one too, this one here. The new guns look really good too. Alright. Hero Academia is coming. Listen, that was... They had to do something that would bring back Kamehameha style powers, right? They had to do it. They had to do it. All right, let's take a look here. We're going to claim the battle pass. Maybe we'll equip this so you guys don't have to listen to... That's from being a crew member. Okay, I like the layout. It's a little bit different here. We're going to take a look at a couple things like we always do. First, we're going to look at the battle pass. Oh, they've gone back to like this style. I mean, you still unlock what you want, but they've gone back to that. This is a little pixelated in the background. I will nitpick that a bit. So currently I have 5 stars already. Okay, so you get this loading. I guess that is it, actually. You get this loading screen. You can get the V-Bucks, the banner icon. Lunarian luxury wrap. That's actually not a bad wrap. But once again, you can't cycle these. Lunar party emote. Not terrible. Not terrible. Lunar glow, which is a harvesting tool. The brain bolt emoticon. 100 V-Bucks. And Celine. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Let's go back to Celine real quick. Not a terrible skin. It's okay. It's all right. It's not bad. Maybe we'll like the other style more. Battle pass here is get the loading screen. The lunar rings is what you get. For a contrail. The moon glide. Okay, that'll be a fun glider. Similar to Hawkeye, right? Where it's like sideways gliding. Another 100 V-Bucks. Lunarius. Back bling. Spray. And then you get moon glow Celine. Okay, a little bit better like this. I don't know. I'm just not hyped on this one. It's just okay, you know? Masai, that's a loading screen. Aerial. Yo, can you imagine if they added skateboarding? That'd be cool. 100 V-Bucks. Messiah Fire. Yeah, that's not a bad rap. It's also reactive. Crooked Grind. Press play and skate. I mean, I feel like we're going to be able to skate. That's what that makes me feel like. I'd love to have skateboarding this season. Notice here, you have to be 11. And then here, you have to be level 14. That's his harvesting tool. The board breaker. That's kind of cool, actually. Masai. Yeah, see, this skin I like. This one's cool. Air Walker Masai. The back bling. That's really cool. Makes it look like a giant sword and shield. Take it easy. Emoticon. Flip flyer. Okay, that's a really cool glider. I'm assuming that's what that is. 100 V-Bucks. Balance board. Oh, yes. Okay, this is a cool emo. Hopefully you can use it with everyone. I mean, well, obviously you can. Because I'm doing it with Yule Trooper, so. Yo, it's still going. Okay, that's a really cool emote. I'm not gonna lie. Airwalker Messiah. Yeah, even this style looks really, really cool. Doom Slayer loading screen at level 23. You also get the Slayer's Helm. Mark of the Slayer. Of course, it's really bad because I'm using a really red skin, but it's the back bling. The Praetor Shroud. That's not too bad, actually. I like the green combination. This can be used with a lot of stuff that's already in my arsenal. At level 26, you'll get Cacao Demon. 100 V-Bucks, and of course, Doomslayer. They actually did a good job with this. They did. There's actually two video game collabs in the Battle Pass, by the way. Spoiler alert. There's another one coming. Day Zero loading screen. Fall to their doom. Oh, okay, that's a really, really cool contrail. If you play Doom, that's cool. 100 V-Bucks. The Crucible Blade is the harvesting tool. Cackle Demon. Emoticon. Mini Slayer Fist Bump. It makes sound. That's cool. And then Astro Armor. And that's level 32. Dusty, which is one of the ones I really like. That's the loading screen. Swing Away. Double Header. This would actually go good with my Slugger, too. 100 V-Bucks. Designated Hitters. I like that it's double. I really like bats as a harvesting tool, so I like this. Infield Fly. Basic Glider. But I don't mind it. Love Punk, it says. And then Dusty. I love this Dusty skin. I did a good job with this one. This is a good skin. Bone Yard Dusty. Yes, what does that mean? Tell me more. Double Header. Now has like a glow to it. Infield Fly. Almost has like a dark right banner icon. 100 V-Bucks. Spring Chaining. Contrail. Not too bad. What's this? Yeah, you know what? I like this works too. I like this style. I prefer the baseball style though, but I do like this style. The neons, the glow, it works. The zoomy. This is a loading screen. Mind's eye, back bling. The awakening spray. 100 V-Bucks. Interesting glider. I wonder how this is going to work. Huh. I guess you're kind of like in the middle there, is my guess. Fanged Foresight, the pickaxe. And then that's the Zumi. This is a fun anime skin. Oh, hello. Yes. All right, exile the Nizumi, the banner icon. Airbound eyes, that's the contrail. Not bad. 100 V-Bucks. Hypnot eyes. That's a fun emote, actually. Exiled emblem is the wrap. And then exiled Nizumi, is the other style for this one. I really like it, actually. I like the shine. Look at that. Look at that shine. That's sweet. All right. Helzy. Oh, I didn't realize Helzy was on the battle pass. All right. All right, let's do this. So we got the Boba bling. I actually like that. As simple as it is, I like it. 100 V-Bucks. Oh, yum. Spray. Hunter purple. They did say we were going to get more of the hunters, right? After the Fortnite crew pass we just got. Big bite. I didn't realize one was in the battle pass, though. All right, she's cute. She's all right. Halsey. She's all right. Bulbarista Helzy. Oh my gosh. Oh, and it's traversal. That's kind of funny. Okay, that's one of the most unique things I've ever seen. Boba snack emote. Alright. Bobby the Boba. 100 V-Bucks. You get a different style for the bling. Terminal velocity. Okay, it's just bubble teas. That's like flying by you while you go. And Bulbarista Helzy. Not terrible. I prefer her other style, but it's not terrible. The Ageless. Oathbound Empire. Protector of the Pledge. Heart Chambers. 100 V-Bucks. The Oathbound Crest. And are you ready for it? Are you ready? It's the Ageless. Look at him. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Don't do that. Definitely don't buy anything. The Ageless Champion. The Commander's Descent. Okay, so like the Cube Queen. Kind of, right? Mark of the Champion. Banner Icon. The Eternal Edge. 100 V-Bucks, call to arms, and then you look like this. So there we go. We got it. That's Geno, right? Although he looked a little bit different the first time I saw him, which would have been in the Fortnite Marvel comics. But yeah, Geno, Origin and Imagine's dad. Spoiler alert. All right. Next up, bonus rewards. Oh, I saw mid-season drop. What's that? Called shot. Emote. A new style for the kickflip board. Fanged foresight, different style. Banner icon. Club president, Halsey. Okay, I really like this style for Halsey. They're going hard on the Halsey skin though. Designated hitter. Oh, I like this. I like this. That's a nice bat. Grind bag. All right, different color schematic. Nothing too crazy though. Trying to look for like hints at stuff, maybe. Brute ball. Whispering wind, different style. I like this style actually. It's very colorful. It's nice. It's playful. Bullpen brawler dusty. Okay, now this I actually really like. This is fun. That's how it all becomes all like, you know, gray. I wonder what the arcade's for. I wonder if we'll find out. There must be a reason, right? I feel. I need you to concentrate. Oh, it's synced emote. I wonder if like your teammate falls asleep. Batter up, buddies. Thought it was Kesha at first, I'm not gonna lie. Hummingboard spray. The board breaker, a new style for it. And then Phobos armor. Not bad for Doomslayer. And then these are the extras. To be honest, the bonus rewards, not a big fan of like, there's some good stuff, I guess. But anyways, we'll see. We're gonna get Sunlit Celine, Trasher Masai, Ember Armor, mid-season drops. I wonder what that means. Away Game Dusty. Okay, I like this style. And Ascension Nezumi. And then, of course, we're getting The Witcher. So we get the loading screen. Weapons of the Witcher is the back bling. Muscle memory spray. Igni sign. The Witcher's steel sword. Geralt of Rivia. They did a good job with him. He looks like, well, he looks like Geralt. And then that's all locked. I know his horse will be one of the things, and that's the Fortnite crew. All right, let's take a look at a couple other things. All right, so we got Celine. Obviously, the 5 battle stars. Let's equip it. That's the new island theme. New lobby looks like this. And then I just want to check out the quests real quick. So we got, obviously, the new one for augmented tutorial. You gotta do that. Prepare for a call on your next bus ride. Explore. There's so much to see, right? This is a whole new island, by the way. I'm gonna have another video on that, probably one of those like explore the island. But as you guys could hear, my voice is starting to go because I have the flu, so I'm not sure whether or not I'll talk in that one, but I'll have more videos for sure today. So yeah, we have the explorer quests here. I'll do those at its own this week, so try new stuff. So this is like, you know, the weekly goals, they're going to change. We got Geno stuff, it looks like. First, we got to finish the augment tutorial to unlock that quest. Dailies are back. And then we got the milestones. The augments, I think these are the abilities I've been seeing everyone talk about. I hope you guys enjoyed last season. Sorry that I kind of fell off there near the end. I did a video talking about Michael Myers before Fortnite Mares, and then as for videos of Fortnite content, I kind of fell off. I did the shorts constantly and I was still streaming Fortnite. I just didn't make other videos. There's a reason for that. I'm hoping to get back into it this season, and hopefully I'll let you guys know soon what's going on. But yeah, hopefully this will be good. I think this will get me hyped to jump back in. But for now, like I said, I do have the flu, so I'm going to step back. We're going to do some more content here. We're going to get some of these quests done. We're going to jump into some games, and we'll see how she goes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on that notification bell. You can use my code OATSTV, and hopefully I'll catch you guys for some more Fortnite content very soon.